Hey, we're from NLL Locks with Kevin Crowley. We're after the game here. Black Bulls dropped one to the Georgia Swarm. Consolation prizes that you guys are in the playoffs. How do you feel about that?
It's a bummer that the game went as it did, but we're staying positive because we got a big game this weekend. That's what it's all about is, throwing this game in the trash can, take what we can, throw it in the trash, and then look forward to next week.
I have to ask you about the 50 goals too. We've been talking about it in the last couple weeks. Legit MVP candidate. You got the 50 today. You had a great season. You got Rochester next week. You're losing three times.
Yeah, I mean, we have to, right? It's do or die now. And, the team's focused. A lot of my season, I attribute to my teamwork's work, getting me open, feeding me the ball. So, we're on the long run for a couple more W's here.
All right, congratulations. Great season. Again, 50 goals. Big accomplishment.
Thank you. Appreciate it.